Hi guys, so this is the look that I'm gonna do. My hair's a mess. I took a shower and I didn't put nothing in my hair and I haven't blow dried it and it's a complete mess. So I'm gonna put my hair back. Back to the makeup. This is the look. It's I hate my eyelashes. I put falsies and I need to work on this because it took me like five tries just to put one eye. Hopefully doing this one will not take longer. Oh, and I put something here. I don't know what it is. Anyways, I'm rambling. But hope you guys enjoy. I primed my eye with a Urban Decay primer potion. Then I'm going to apply MAC Black Track on my eyelid. I'm using MAC 242 brush. This is a small version, but I have it in the bigger version too, but I'm gonna use a small one today. Let's get a little bit and just start applying it all over your eyelid. Let me get closer. I'm not in the bathroom this time because the lighting in my room now is perfect. I'm right in front of the window, so the lighting is great now. So I can't do them at night though. You can keep using the brush if you want, or like just your... I should just keep using my brush because with my finger it's not working very good. And you're just gonna keep doing this to it's completely all black, not too much, but not, you don't want to see like too much white or your skin color in there, just enough to go my whole eyelid. Then I'm gonna go with my 222 brush. Oh, and it's erasing. I'm so... There goes me scratching it off more. With my 222 brush, this is a newer one. It's like kind of like the 217, but it's longer and it's skinnier. So I'm gonna get that, and I'm gonna go with my Makeup Forever, my 158 number eyeshadow. And red. And just that bit, brush off. Then go kind of like on top of that black, but just. I don't know how to describe it really. Just like on the edge of it, you know, around. And just keep coming in towards your eyelid. And then, sorry, I think my TV is a little too loud. Like this. Just put it like... And you could keep going up and up how far. I don't have too much gap between here, so I can't just go, you know, really high, because then I'll look like a clown. That should be enough for now. You could always go back and put more red. I'm gonna go back in with my 242 brush and go get carbon. It's a MAC matte. It's a MAC eyeshadow. It's a matte. It's a carbon. I think it's a matte. Oh well. And I'm just gonna apply it on like the lower eyelid. You know, because the black track is just kind of like a base to make it like really the black stand out. But you want to put the eyeshadow on top so you can see it. And like any gaps in between you that you missed with the black track. Where I got this brush. The smudge brush. This one right here. And I'm going to go with the Spice Chocolate eyeshadow palette. Like the 4 palette from Chick I forgot the collection. I'm sorry. I don't know the name of the collection. But I'm going with this beautiful burgundy-ish reddish color. I'm gonna dab it. And then in between the red and the black, I'm gonna start applying it. So you won't see like the division between the red and the black. I need something in between, you know, to you don't see that harsh line between those that dark black and that red color. You don't want it to show, you know. So I'm just gonna put enough to leave like a small amount of the black showing, so I don't look that black dramatic look, but just enough. Like this. And just blend whatever. I know this is not really a blending brush, but I could blend red, because as you could tell, this one's more up and more. So I'm gonna go back with the red and just finish going up. Try eyeballing it, seeing, you know, if it's the same. Like I told you guys in my last video I did, one eye is always different than the other. I hate it. Like, I'm kind of like a perfectionist and stuff sometimes. And if things are not like even, it pisses me off. But what can you do? Okay, it seems to be not even. I guess this will do, you know. You can always touch it up. And I'm gonna go on highlight with the same one, this one. Well, not the same one, I'm sorry. With the top one. I don't know the color. I don't know which one's supposed to be which one. I have no idea. With the beige one right here. With my Coastal Scents brush. Like that. So now for the bottom, I'm gonna get my Urban Decay in 0. Well, I could always put a little bit, you know, whatever you missed on the eyelid, but I'm going underneath my eyelid right here. Oh, I have color all over my face now. Go underneath the color. And then go back with this one, get more of the carbon, and start kind of like smearing it kind of on to make it look more darker underneath. I don't know if you guys noticed, but when I'm doing my makeup, I open my mouth. I just noticed that. I'm like, close your mouth, but it's gonna go in there. Yep, I finally finished, so I'm gonna put my foundation in my blush, and then I'm gonna do my hair. Then I'll show you guys the final look, okay?